The future is electric, and it has already started. The year 2020 is not only the year of the global pandemic, almost to the point, taking the whole industry down in the first half of the year. It could also go in the history as the turning point toward electric propulsion. In 2020, registrations of alternative drive vehicles in Europe grew by nearly 150%, overtaking the dynamic market in China for the first time. And this, despite a roughly 20% decline in overall registration numbers. If the prediction of the market experts are correct, new registration of internal combustion engines are unlikely to ever return to historical levels. And electrified vehicles will prevail by the end of the decade. At Vitesco Technologies, we are embracing this change and are proud to be at the forefront of that transformation. We have been active in electrification for more than 10 years and decided already 2 years ago to focus our entire strategy on becoming an electrification powerhouse. Over the last years, we have supplied more than 1,048-volt belt starter generators as well as power electronics for first generation of plug-in hybrids and electric vehicles of several OEMs. Now we are becoming an independent company and looking forward to shaping future mobility. One achievement I'm particularly proud of is our integrated axle drive EMR tree. EMR stands for electric machine and reducer. As the first independent global supplier, we launched serial production in 2019. In the second year of production, it already propelled more than 10 models of 5 brands and many more to come. Amongst them, 3 award-winning vehicles. They have been complemented for 3 characteristics which we believe are crucial to make electrification successful. The Opel eCorsa impressed with highest energy efficiency in the FIA E-Rally Regularity Cup. The Peugeot E208's price was highlighted as highly competitive and attractive to both private and business buyers. Response and power delivery thrilled the jury of the golden steering wheel for the Opel eCorsa. Our ambition is to make electrification an option for everybody because it's clean, efficient, convenient, and fun. The growing demand for electric vehicles in all vehicle classes calls for flexible and scalable electrification options. Let me explain how our solutions contribute to this. Our portfolio follows a strict platform approach. Modular hardware and software elements bundle complexity in common building blocks. Those can be flexibly integrated into solutions tailored to specific requirements of each customer. This reduces the integration effort for the OEM while increasing the maturity and scale of components. Less wires, lower integration efforts, lower cost, higher efficiency. The platform approach requires a thoroughly understanding of the overall drive system. With our long-standing experience in electric drives and power electronics, and our strong DNA in electronics, we are capable of optimizing both components and the overall system. The knowledge about the required range of all relevant parameters allows to derive suitable modules with standardized interfaces. At the 2021 Vienna Symposium, we have presented how we, as Vitesco Technologies, envision the future of electric mobility successfully, implementing of our platform strategy. Our universal electronics architecture rethinks how the complexity of electronics can be handled in an intelligent way. Our smart thermal management solutions and the electrical heated catalyst for plug-in hybrids show how we successfully transferred our proven expertise from the combustion world into the electrified world. Our demonstration of a dedicated hybrid transmission proves the cost potential of decanting. And last but not least, our scalable 400-volt platform for axle drive, which will soon be entered its 4th generation. Let me explain to you how future electronic architectures will be based on cross-domain master controllers. The need to simplify the car's EE architecture is of paramount importance to car makers. The challenge, introducing new technology for electrification, connectivity and autonomous driving, while at the same time managing the complexity of highly diverse variants. Controlling the powertrain not only means propulsion, but also safety, driving stability, energy optimization, and emission control. And we propel car in different ways, either purely electric, via the combustion engine, or even in a mix. All this will lead to even more control units in the vehicle, from small to simple to large and complex. A traditional combustion engine consists of around 80 functions interacting in real time and are made out of 2 to 3 million lines of code. Adding new functions will increase complexity by 3 to 4 times. At the moment, a car has up to 150 electronic devices. Every single device is rather simple and standardized, but the connecting network is getting more complex with each additional control unit. We expect that most car makers will migrate their architectures to a cross-domain structure, where powertrain and chassis domains will merge. This transfers the complexity to the software. Vehicle motion master controllers will play a major role in this transformation. The ability to efficiently outsource and then integrate large-scale software system into such master controllers will become a car maker's competitive advantage as a vehicle becomes a computer on wheels. The co-development of hardware and software allows to reach the highest performance level of the system. Our master controllers are built from a modular chipset and software platform. We already ran this successful in the 7th generation. Vitesco Technologies' innovations, such as the flexibility of over-the-air updates of software modules and virtual applications, are the critical tools that every car maker needs to manage software complexity in master controllers. Based on a solid operation system includes a framework that allows to integrate apps from different parties. They can be both directly installed and over-the-air downloaded. We are convinced that this architecture not only shapes future electronics architectures, but also a new way of collaboration between us, OEMs, and third-party suppliers. Besides new innovative solutions, we are also redeploying our proven competencies into the electrified future. I'm particularly proud of two examples. Based on our profound know-how in sensing technology and actuators, as well as our understanding of thermal systems, we have developed a modular portfolio for smart thermal management. It comprises sensors, scalable electric pumps, and control valves for the coolant and oil circuits of electric and hybrid vehicles. By keeping components such as the power electronics, the electric motor, and the battery within the optimum temperature window in every operating situation, smart thermal management enables fast charging, long battery life, as well as increased range and comfort. There is not one thermal management system that fits to all vehicles and its related use cases. Each customer has different vehicle architectures and therefore also different needs. Our holistic system competence covers the entire vehicle and its system, use cases and components. Customer-specific solutions are derived from scalable platforms of water pumps, oil pumps, coolant flow control valves. Another example is our electrically heated catalyst, which unfolds its full potential in hybrid vehicles. The best way to drive a hybrid vehicle is to drive electrically as often as possible. What is good for the climate is a challenge for the engine. The higher the frequency and duration of engine off periods, the more the engine cools down. If it is required and restarted, the exhaust flow is also cold, and at first, possibly too cold to convert pollutant gases in the catalyst. In other words, the cold start is actually the rule, especially with efficiently driven hybrids. To meet this challenge, Vitesco Technologies has developed an electric heated disc that quickly brings the exhaust gas stream to the right temperature for conversion in the catalyst converter. After successful implementation for 48-volt mild hybrids, a highly efficient compact DC-DC converter now makes it possible to use the electric heater disc in high-voltage hybrids as well. The compact unit is based on state-of-the-art printed circuit board technology and the latest components with small dimension, and enables a high efficiency of 95%. The system solution, consisting of heating disc and a DC-DC converter, upgrades exhaust gas aftertreatment systems for even stricter emission standards worldwide in the future. And such, it is a smart way of using electrification to both climate and health protection at the same time. So, what's next in electrification? We are convinced electric mobility will soon be an option for everybody. Let me show you examples of how we bring electrification to all vehicle classes. Plug-in hybrids will play an important role for affordable low-emission driving over the next decade, whereas currently, usually an e-drive is added to the conventional powertrain architecture. We ask ourselves, what if we rethink the entire transmission and take advantages of the e-drive to simplify all the mechanics? The outcome? Our dedicated hybrid transmission, demonstrating how a cost-efficient plug-in hybrid can look like. We eliminated all content which could be replaced by the electric drive and smart control technology. We eliminated engine charging, starting and synchronizing elements, and auxiliary hydraulics. First and rear gear are realized with the electric drive. The result? Significantly reduced cost allows to build an attractive electrification option for medium and smaller vehicle segments. Last but not least, the gem in our portfolio. I already briefly touched on our successfully integrated axle drive EMR3. Let me give you an outlook on our next generation, which is currently in development. Compared to the third generation, our EMR4 platform offers further increased efficiency and performance, substantially greater scalability, and further cost optimization. With a power range between 80 kilowatt and up to 230 kilowatt at a mass of approximately 45 to 80 kilogram, the EMR4 platform sets benchmarks. It will further push the transition to electrification in higher volumes and for a wider range of vehicle classes. The torque range on the axle of the EMR4 platform covers a range from 1,700 Nm to a peak of 4,000. To enable the increased efficiency and performance of the EMR4, numerous functional chains in the drive were further optimized. In the interest of scalability, many internal and external interfaces have been standardized. Such the three main components: power electronics, electric motor, and reducer. They can be combined as freely as possibly according to the tailored off-the-shelf principle. To sum it all up, the future is electric. We at Vitesco Technologies are in the middle of that transformation, and we will power ahead to be the partner of choice for our customers, to shape the future mobility, and to make driving more sustainable, convenient, and fun.